Hey, what's poppin', Isos? This is your boy Will Thrill, and I'm back again with another vlog. And for today, I'm actually gonna say a few things that might take a few minutes or whatever, but I'm gonna say that, and then I will probably get to the vlog. But, anyway, here we go. Well, for number one, obviously, I don't know if I'm gonna use any videos or any media or anything else, but if y'all see anything in the video or YouTube specifically, I don't own anything that's shown in my video, like, that has to do with other people's content, you know. Like, when I say I don't own things, this stuff in this house I do own. Like, my family owns this stuff. When I say I don't own stuff, I mean, like, other people's content that they create online that's, like, out there, you know. I'm not trying to take credit for it or anything. So if I show any songs or any, I'm not going to show any movies probably, but if I show any songs or any movies, any TV shows or whatever, you know, I'm not trying to take credit for that. Like, say, I don't know if I showed Impractical Jokers or not. I either showed that on my live stream or in a YouTube video, like in my day or whatever, but I showed Impractical Jokers. I don't own that show. True TV owns that show. Okay, the people who produce Impractical Jokers, they own the show, you know. I don't own the show, I know. I don't. So, I'm just gonna put that forward so that YouTube can actually, you know, get a hint that I'm not trying to copyright anything, but to still put copyrights on stuff anyway. But anyway, here we go. A few stuff before I go on with the YouTube video. It might take a few minutes, so just hang on. Number one, guys, I think it's kind of obvious, but we need just a little bit more support because, and I'm not trying to get mad, y'all. When I say this stuff, I'm not trying to get mad at all. But, like, for real, like, when we're doing these videos, like, I need more ideas. Like, I mean, I have a live stream of, like, 1,400 some people, almost 1,500 now. That's over 1K followers on my live.me. Because I know I've linked my YouTube to there. If even half of you came to my YouTube, like, that would help us tremendously. We have at least, like, 700, or at least 500, if at least half of you came, you know. We'd have 700, actually, if at least half of you came. But still, like, we need some more support, because I want people to be sharing this video, doing all this stuff, and it's like, you know, I mean, I'm not going to give up doing YouTube, but it's like, The vlogs are almost pointless when you all don't, like, show support. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not saying I'm gonna get a million on this video. Obviously not anytime soon. I'm not gonna get, like, even 1,000 or even 100 likes on this video anytime soon or anything like that. But, I mean, I want shares. I want, you know, like, even just a few. Even a few comments. And that's kind of the next thing. I need more ideas. Like, guys, here's the thing with the ideas. Is that the ideas help me plan better vlogs that you guys like. Like, I mean, I can try to figure out and try to read your mind, but, I mean, I obviously can't do that, because, I mean, I'm not saying everybody's gonna like what I do, because if, here's my motto about being real, because it is technically, you know, but with anything you do, you're always gonna have your lovers, you're always gonna have your haters, but, like, if you're being everything to everybody, like, everything that everybody likes to everybody, then you're being fake somewhere, because obviously you're putting down some standard of yours or some belief or just, you know, something that you hold, one of your core values or something, you know, like, oh, people like to smoke, but, you know, I don't smoke. Oh, I'm gonna go smoke. Hang on. Yeah, people smoke, people, you know, about smoke. Then why are you smoking? Like, really, you don't sacrifice. Don't ever sacrifice yourself just so everybody loves you. Like, how about this one? I don't want to gain the whole world and lose my soul. You know, that's a Christian song by Toby Mac, but it has a real meaning, though. Do you really want to gain the whole world? Like, do everything everybody likes and lose your soul, you know? And anything getting to do what you like just because you want everybody's respect. You know, if you're doing what you love, you'll get the right people in time, people who actually care about what you care about. And I'm learning this very much as being out of high school. A lot of y'all know if you've been out of high school, because I know I have some adult fans out there too, and a few that are out of high school, you know, and a few of my classmates who follow me, whatever, you know. But since my senior class is small enough, you know, we all know each other, but a lot of y'all know if you're out of high school or you're getting there, you know, when you get out of high school, you don't have all your friends. Actually, sometimes you're kind of lonely, I've heard. I mean, I've experienced firsthand. I still kind of don't have real friends. I have people play with on Xbox, I guess. We never really hang out, so I mean, they want me to call them my best friends, but it's like, you know, and if they're watching us right now, like, we're friends, guys, but, like, if you don't hang out with people, how can you truly be, like, actual friends with them? You know what I'm saying? Like, real friends take time out of their day for each other. Like, you know, it's not just going online playing video games with each other. It's also, like, actually hanging out with each other. And, like, people can joke around with each other and stuff. Like, I don't care. I don't get offended at anything when people joke around with me. At least most things. If it's a serious thing, then it's like, okay, you know, why are you joking around? Because everybody gets offended at stuff, but it's like, sorry, hang on. I got distracted. But the point is, we need more ideas. I'm sorry, I went on a little tangent there. But, anyway, guys, we definitely need more ideas, because ideas are what's going to help this channel grow a little more. And also, so, guys, also, well, I guess two things. You could go support my live.me is one thing, because my live.me is popular, and I guess, I don't know. But go support that, seriously, because I do need more people, despite having over 1.4k followers on there. I'm kind of a semi-popular person on there. Even though it's over 1k people usually get on the feature list, which makes you a popular person on live.me. So yeah, I usually get on the feature list, which means I'm a popular person on there. But, anyway, also another thing is, I know you guys have missed it, but I'm probably going back to music soon, unless you guys give me videos on vlogs, or, you know, video ideas on vlogs, or, like, y'all want me to go back to music and do vlogging and discussions and stuff. Like, I'll do that stuff. It's just, I don't know, it's just kind of difficult, you know, but, like, the vlogs, like, I don't know. It's almost pointless when y'all don't give me ideas. But, anyway, sorry. I've already stated that, but yeah, just give me ideas, guys. Give me support. I mean, I'm gonna keep bringing this up, but, like, you know, I don't know. I'm not trying to get angry at y'all at all. It's just, like, you know, it's kind of pointless when y'all don't give me ideas and I have to guess at what y'all like. Like, even one or two ideas would be helpful. Like, even one or two, because sometimes I don't get any ideas at all. But, anyway, guys. Here's my attempt at trying to make a vlog y'all like today, so, anyway, hang on, without further ado, here we go, the vlog for today, despite that taking 8 minutes, because I see it on here, it took 8 minutes, is that I'm gonna try to show you all what you can and can't do with a hot water heater, like, you know, stuff you can do while it's broken, you know. Even though, despite you can't wash clothes, which is partly why I'm still wearing this. Partly why, you know, a lot of stuff, but, actually, you can wash clothes, never mind. But yeah, I gotta do laundry day and stuff, but, that's besides the point. But you can wash clothes and stuff, but, anyway, let me just show you. It's better yet to show you. So, I guess the first one, I mean, it doesn't really have to do with hot water heater, which is why I think it's dead last. I don't really have a list of things, but, I don't know, make it up as go along, so here we go. But, kind of video games, yeah, it's Ratchet and Clank, Avengers, Walking Dead, I don't know if I'll play that game, Batman, Assassin's Creed, Fable's good, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, that's a movie, never mind, I won that in a contest, but that's besides the point, guys, but you can play video games, I guess, I don't know, you can play video games anytime, this isn't a power outage. Anyway, we're gonna go to the next one. I mean, I guess another thing too, just two stuff you love, you know, play guitar, I can play a lot of guitar. Five, where's the other one? There was actually a travel guitar, wherever that thing is. It's gotta be buried under this stuff. See, my bookshelf is all buried in stuff. And some of it you may think is like kid-like. Some of it is from when I was in middle school, some of it's from whenever, because I don't clean a lot, because I don't have a lot of visitors now, And plus, sometimes I just need to put stuff some places. Like, that's the main point. Like, it's because I used to get a whole lot of visitors, but, like, some of it's that I just can't find, like, places to put everything. But anyway, that's besides the point. But yeah, you can do stuff you love, like music, whatever. Like, I'm currently not even really learning instruments right now. I'm currently writing songs, trying to get material ready. Sorry about the lighting. I'm just walking around just to talk. But anyway, I'm into just writing right now, guys, just to, you know, get some content ready for when I am ready to kind of record and release stuff. I think I am, but I don't necessarily have all my recording equipment figured out. I think I got everything that I need, but I gotta figure it out first. So anyway, that's that. I haven't been learning, but I've been songwriting. So anyway, that's that. Next thing. Oh, and if I'm looking down like this, that's my bad, because it's kind of confusing, because I was actually doing a few takes of this before I started, and I tried to do it with the other side of the camera, the outside of it, because this is the inner camera. This is the inner camera. I was trying to do the outside, but, like, I couldn't see myself for, you know, it's obvious I couldn't see myself, but, like, when it's on the camera stand, but, I don't know, I'm rambling, guys, but you get the point. Like, it couldn't stand on the camera stand necessarily, and it was just, it was bad, but anyway, let's go to the next one. And guys, I think it's, sorry about the lighting, it's kind of dark a little bit, but not, like, it's not total black, but it is at the same time, but, like, guys, so, anyway, let me better yet show you, I'm gonna go to my restroom, not the kitchen, but anyway, guys, I think it's better to show you about why having a hot water heater broken is a bad thing. So, first of all, let's turn the light on. You can't, let's see, cold water, no hot water. That hot water here is broken. Do you see that, guys? That sound seems it doesn't work. Yeah, it's all cold water. Anyway, sorry, y'all don't need to see that. So, anyway. This will not let me pause. This thing is so stupid. Okay, well, anyway, we're gonna fast forward then, since this thing keeps on and on. Anyway, yeah, since it won't let me pause, we're just gonna go fast, I guess. But anyway, you can't wash dishes. That's the main bad thing. That's why I've been eating out a lot in my live streams. Yeah. Anyway, you can also cook stuff, I guess. But obviously, like this, you can't wash stuff. I'm trying my best not to show too much, because I think there's some stuff around here y'all don't need to see. And then obviously there's my microwave I broke with burning popcorn by accident. I went awesome. Like, I don't usually burn popcorn, but I did this time. But anyway, so. But anyway, guys, so. Yeah, but. I don't know what else there is to say. Honestly, if it won't let me. This is stupid. YouTube is stupid. It won't let me pause the freaking thing. Anyway, guys, so I think we're ready to end the video, because I cannot pause at all. And this is actually really stupid. But, I guess I'm gonna end it early. I don't know. I can't. Oh, never mind. It just let me pause. Okay, hang on. Okay, I just have another thing you can do. You can also watch TV, I get. I don't know. I don't know, guys. Some of these things are kind of pointless, but you get what I'm saying, though. Like, hot water heaters do affect a big part. Like, you can't. Mainly it's dishes and showers. Like, you can't wash any plates or dishes or pans or pots or anything. And you can't take showers. Yeah.
Y'all hear that? Let's go up there and find out. Never mind, Fossil Armor's just my garbage guy. Oh my gosh, that was about ready to turn into a really different vlog. Shoot, I didn't even know I didn't pause there, guys. I'm sorry. That was just a blank moment, me not talking or anything. But anyway, you can also... Yes, I got the window. I don't know. I don't know, guys. I'm completely... I told you I didn't have this vlog planned out. But, yeah. So, guys, I know... See, this is the thing. Like, this is the reason why y'all need to give me ideas for vlogs, like what I should do, because I legit... sometimes don't have good ideas, and today proved it. Like, you know, I need more ideas for vlogs. So, if y'all can give me some, like, that would honestly help my vlog game. That would help you guys enjoy my channel more. Like, I can do funny stuff if you tell me what you want me to do or whatever, you know. Like, I don't know. And I'm working on bringing people into the channel, but, like, I guess who's not busy and who's not, and just a bunch of schedules crossing, but... anyway, guys, so, yeah, just tell me what you want, and I will bring it into the channel, most likely. Anyway, guys, that's it. I don't think there's anything left to really do, but, anyway, guys, so, yeah, just next time, like, well, after I post this video, if you got inspired on the channel, just comment down below what kind of vlogs you all want, you know. And, like the video. Like I said, this vlog is kind of boring. I realize it is. So, if you guys give me ideas, like, I can actually spice up the vlog a little bit. But, anyway. That's it, guys. I don't think I have anything else. So, anyway, until next time. I might do music next week. I don't know. I might do another boring vlog if y'all don't give me ideas. But, anyway, guys, that's it. And I'll see you all later, because this is a Wilbur saying bye, have a good day, and watch my live stream tonight, and I'll see you later. Bye!